that told us he thought it appeared to be a 737. What you saw was a small, perhaps twin-engine airplane?
No, not a twin-engine.
It's both sides too, because the plane went in this way and it's probably on the other end.
Do you think,
who knows if it even came out the other end?
You think so?
Sure,
well, it's not quite 9 o'clock. Maybe there's not everybody up there yet.
Ah, that's a good point.
Well, I sure do hope to God you're right.
Yeah.
They got one and two. They're gone. And they have two on their left. They just have a second hit.
the second 737 came from the south. It came from over like the harbor.
I took a 3-day trip, so I'm not going back in that building. It's completely safe, but I'm just afraid it's closer than ever.
Today we had a national tragedy. Yeah. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
As you can imagine, it is absolute chaos here. The entire city has come to a standstill. Everyone just standing, looking at the smoke pouring out of the World Trade Center at this moment. There are certain people trying to call their families. All the cell phones are down, as you can imagine, since they are being tried. The World Trade Center is the antennas where people would be calling on the cell phones. Therefore, people are lining up around the block just to use a payphone at this point. Everyone's still trying to figure out what's going on. I ran into this woman named Susan. She was supposed to be in the World Trade Center today at this very moment.
They're going to start a war.
What's today's date?
The day will go down in infamy.
The 11th?
The 11th is to say it's the day of the Camp David Accord.
Really? You don't have electricity?
It's weird, man.
Yeah, maybe the circuit breaker went on.
A couple of channels downtown. Just not there.
I don't know that we should be down there, though, you know? That was hijacked in Boston. Apparently all the planes were hijacked. It's gone.
be like about 5 more minutes.
Dulles Airport, I believe, has been evacuated because of suspicious packages. Hotels in Washington, D.C. are being evacuated because of reports of suspicious packages. And all United flights worldwide have been suspended. Families of United passengers, you call a number, they give that number now, 800-932-8555. Again,
if you want to donate here, you live in the neighborhood, they are overwhelmed right now with volunteers and donations. Please come back in a few hours. They will definitely still need blood. They will definitely still be taking blood.
Everything off, out. I got nothing. So where are you gonna have that paper? And my keys are for the they were in the school, they saw the airplane.
Yeah.
And they want to they were saying well, it's gonna happen to our building now. They're the farmhand, one farmhand. It's not fine. They said 30,000 people are finished.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, my concern is the smell of dead body to today.
Yeah.
It's going to smell like a... Think about it. You know how many weeks it's going to take to clean that up?
See that big nose pull down?
Yeah.
That's not on
you.